I explain about the ARC program, the first thing is why it's called ARC is very simple. A is to accept the past. One of the biggest problems with most people is if in their present is they don't accept their past of when things have gone wrong or what have caused them trauma. So people use the word triggering, but the trouble is triggering is a very large subject, and the thing is triggers can be multiple triggers. So if we learn to accept the past and reframe that, reprogram the brain, like reprogramming a computer, that means that when we can accept the past, we can look at our present in a clearer format.